Well, those are the most daring of all of his compositions because they're so modern. They influence modern art. You go into the late room here and you'll see a very late Waterlilies picture that reminds you of some of the panels of Rothko. You'll see other pictures that remind you of what Jackson Pollock will do.
And as public institutions accepted to loan us pictures, as private collections accepted to loan us pictures, it slowly became a very, very important show.